Comrades, South Africa is not a banana republic. South Africa did not elect Patrice Motsepe as a president. Patrice Motsepe must know his place. He must sit down. We are not Motsepe's people here. Patrice Motsepe is the brother-in-law of Cyril Ramaphosa and Jeff Radebe. They are capturing South Africa. We want to warn Patrice Motsepe. We are watching you the same way we watch the Guptas. Stop doing what you are doing. It's unacceptable. South Africa does not belong to the Motsepe family. Hey, there is a new capture here. It's led by Patrice Motsepe and the Ruperts. The Ruperts are using Trevor Manuel. They are using Pravin Gordhan. Then Patrice is using his brother-in-law, Cyril, and Jeff Hardell. We are watching you. Patrice, you must ask Guptas about us. If you want to know who we are, you must ask Guptas. Patrice, you have made your money. Stop being greedy. Allow other people to make money as well. Not everything should be about Patrice Motsepe. Our struggle was never about Patrice Motsepe. They say Cyril Ramaphosa has attracted 1 trillion investment. More than half of that money is going into the pocket of Patrice Motsepe. They have signed some deals here of private power producers in an attempt to close down Eskom. In those deals, Patrice Motsepe is there. Because Jeff Radebe, his brother-in-law, is the one who signed those deals, which are going to render Eskom useless. They are involved in a scheme of a family to capture South Africa. I warned about Guptas in 2011. Zuma was sitting behind me in Rustenburg. I said it the way I'm saying it here now about the Motsepes. South Africans did not listen. They cast it later. I'm saying to you now, watch the Motsepe family. They are becoming dangerous. They are taking everything for themselves. We like you, Patrice. You are our brother. But please, greed is going to make us fight you. And we'll fight you very hard. Because we know where your minds are. We will go and reclaim those minds of ours, which you have taken all over in Rustenburg Northwest and all over Skukuniland. Please be warned. Stay away from our government. It's not a Motsepe government. Do your foundation things there, away from our government. Don't abuse our government.